architecture satisfies the basic need for a roof over one's head, but through time has evolved to include different types of architecture, including bridges, museums, and dwellings.
What's up, guys? I'm Clifton.
I'm Marcus.
Stephanie.
And we're doing our group project on architecture, and I'm en route to Chattanooga, Tennessee to film some bridges and find examples of architecture. Marcus is going to describe all the purposes of architecture now.
Architecture has many purposes in general. Most of them can be characterized as dwelling, office buildings, etc. But the earliest form of architecture dates before man and early marsupials and other small mammals, such as squirrels, platypus, etc.
Beavers.
Beavers is a very good example.
They built dams. Never pushed you away. You're not supposed to be that way. What's up, guys? This is the form of a cantilever, which is an object supported at one end but protruding out. Such is the point of this. Turn this thing on out. Now let me see everybody do this. Hey, let's go. Snap your fingers. Do you still?
Standing on a suspension bridge. It's a suspension bridge because it has cables that support all of the weight and vertical pylons that go into the ground.
In the distance we have the Market Street Bridge, and in the middle it's where it's spanning. That is the top of the suspension bridge.
Museum, and we found an example of steel and glass architecture.
Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm.
Here we have a fine example of ferrocrete. Notice the rebar and steel that protrudes through the concrete to reinforce it.
This building right here is a representation of a ferrocrete style building. What it is a steel rod to make the shape, and the concrete provides the surface.
Okay, we're at the Hunter Art Museum in Chattanooga, and we found examples of Greek columns. There are three types of Greek columns based on the Greek orders: Ionic, Doric, and Corinthian.
Here we have Corinthian, and they are Corinthian because the capital is flourished and it's the most elaborate type of column. Very good example.
Here we have an example of a Greek Doric column, and above that we have a geodesic dome skeleton. It's a fusion of Greek architecture with modern. I know,
been that way for all my. What's up, I'm Marcus Hartline. We're here at the Wicker Road Baptist Church, and we are going to be demonstrating some of the finer points of architecture, including the nice Greek Roman columns. It can't stop, I
wonder. All right, here we have a geometric dome supported by Ionic columns.
We're here at Signal Mountain, Tennessee. This is a very modern form of architecture. It resembles that of a futuristic type habitat, maybe such like a UFO or something, jutting out of the ground. There's also a dome shape on the bottom as well as the top.
Alright, what we have here is a form of load-bearing construction through the use of balloon frame. Tell the screen quotation, and if you want these kind of dreams, it's
Californication. Here, we have a fine form of transportable architecture that has evolved from the toilet originally invented by John Crapper in 1960.
It's understood that Hollywood sells Californication.
Center, we have a fine example of a portico, which is a Latin word for porch.
Arches are a way for architects to open up a largely wide space in the wall without risking the building's structural soundness. Like seen here on Kennesaw campus at the Birth Building, the Student Center, and Kennesaw Hall.
Here we got another form of green architecture. It is in the form of landscape, of steps, carved into the hillside. It is reinforced by Farouk.
Green architecture is architecture using renewable resources, such as the gazebo here on Kennesaw campus, which gives the campus more of a natural and inviting environment.
Yes, I'm Clifton Reeser here, and we're on the Kennesaw campus, and we're looking at the aesthetic of the building and how they use all the primary colors to make it a pleasing environment. Here we have an archway driving the 6,000 building in the University Village. Combined with all this stuff, we have one room.
Georgia, 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 Georgia.
We on the grind,
Georgia,
all the time. It ain't nothing on my mind, but
Georgia,
we ain't playing with you. We on the grind,
Georgia,
all the time. It ain't nothing on my mind, but
Georgia.
Name, country slang, fiends at the liquor store. Lack cruising, crap shooting, 50 on the 10 or 4. Overcast, the forecast shows clouds from plenty drove. And we ready for war in the state of
Georgia.
Yeah, dirty words, dirty birds, it's mean in this dirty south. You ever disrespect it, and we'll clean out your dirty mouth. Bulldogs clocking, these lookout boys is hawking. You gotta be brave in the state of
Georgia.